a bus bar working center. This machine is meant to both bend as well as prop and pierce bus bars of aluminium or copper going up to 150 mm width and 12 mm thickness. You will see there is a left side and a right side to the machine. We will now show you a little more closely, first the left side. This side is for bending the bus bar. For purposes of clarity, we have removed the tie bar on top of this bending side. Now you will see how the die moves in relation to the punch. We'll now show you the right side of the machine, which is meant for cropping and piercing. Now show you a dummy movement of this side. This is equivalent to a 65 ton press, and what you are seeing is without the tool. We will then show you the tool and how it works inside this. We will now show you how this piercing center uses the punching tool. To show you, for example, how the bus bar is indexed in the X and Y axis to get 6 holes. These are where the positions have been now marked. The marking is only to show you, it does not require marking prior to punching. You will also notice that the holes are going to be later elongated and not round. X position movements. Correct. Move panni kaatu. Right. Okay. We will show you how the Y backstopper is moved. That gives a second position, and there is a third position. Now the movement is achieved by means of a hand wheel in front of the tool. Move panna. We will now show you an actual punching sequence. can now see how the six elongated holes have been punched. We'll also show you a few slugs. Now you see the slugs that have been punched. We are now showing you a tool for cropping the bus bar, which also fits into the same machine. You can see the tool is, the feeding of the material is generally from left to right, and you are seeing on the right side the stoppers. On the left side, just now we have kept two sample pieces to show you how the cut is. You can see how a cropped edge looks like. We will now go back to show you an actual bending on the left side of the machine.
Lord.
Bend. Remove. Show the bend. Tirupu. Okay. Innum konjam kaiya thooka. Wait. You will see that the bend, rotate it. The bend is free of any defect. No cracks. No wrinkles. And absolutely repeatable bend. Thank you for seeing.